Hey everybody, I'm Griff Waller, your Funzoer, and today we're at the Garrett Coliseum, walling around Montgomery. We're here because on Friday you can come have anything you need to shredded, whether it's a sentence of document or just an old recipe that you don't like anymore. Now you can sit right in your car and they'll come to your window, they'll grab the box, they'll throw it in the shredder, you can see them shred it and make sure it's gone, and then of course they'll recycle all that paper. Now that's not the only thing that's shredded that's happened at Garrett Coliseum this weekend. On Monday, the WWE superstars are coming back to Montgomery where you can watch them, of course, if you're going to miss the big game. Now, with the cold front coming through, our theme this week is the great indoors. And Montgomery has some amazing indoor resources where you can have some fun or just get warm. MCCPL's library branches are great places. Whether you want to go there just to get warm, you can check out some genealogy information. They even have a new resource where you can learn more about how to fix your car for free. Now, at the Museum of Fine Arts, they have tons of seminars, amazing paintings, great resources. You can check that out as well. They're open on Saturday and Sunday. The W.A. Gale Planetarium, of course, in Oak Park will present stars. And last but not least, Snow Queen at ASF. Visit asf.net for showtimes, but this fairy tale inspired Disney's Frozen and the White Witch and the Lion, the Witch, the Wardrobe, and it's coming to life at ASF this weekend. Thanks everybody for joining us this week. We'll see you next time, and a shout out to all the Montgomeryans playing for Bama. Hope you bring home the championship and roll tide.